Today, students, we will study the exercise number 2.4. In last video, we have solved the exercise 2.3. Now, today we will solve the exercise number 2.4. And that is very easy. And we have to divide the 12 by divide by the 3 by 4 numbers. And so, in this question, we will solve 12 solution, we will solve this equation, this sum, 12 divided by 3 by 4, that 12 in place of division symbol, we can put it in multiplication and then we convert it is reciprocal 4 upon 3. Then we have to change the number, numerator becomes denominator. That was numerator, so it will become denominator, and it will denominator, and then it will become in numerator. सबसे पहली बात ये है कि इस वीडियो में हमें क्या करना है, इसमें क्वेश्चन में कि 12 divide 3 by 4, 12 को divide करने के लिए हमने multiply में चेंज कर दिया, और जो लास्ट वाला नंबर है हमारा डिवीजन के बाद का, उसको हमने उसका reciprocal लिख दिया. It means 4 upon 3 is the reciprocal of 3 upon 4. So, we have to divide and 3, we put 1 here. 3 is the common factor of 3 and 12. 3, 4 is 12. Then we will get 16 answer. 16 is the answer. Now, in the same way, solution of 6 part. Now 5, divide, convert into multiplication, first of all, 7, 3, 21, 25, 27, 3, 21, plus 4, 25, upon 7. So we can write in this form, 5, we convert division into multiplication, and we have to write the reciprocal of 25 upon 7, that is equal to 7 upon 25. So 5 upon 1, 5 1 ja 5, 5 5 ja 25, we get 7 upon 5. So in mixed fraction, we can write 1 right 1 2 upon 5. That is the answer. Now, first question you can solve like this. Now we have to come to the second question. Students, I want to take one part, one or two more part in each question. So I hope that you will be able to solve like these sums. And if you have any problem, then you can ask. Now find the reciprocal of each of the following fractions. Question number 2, find reciprocal. Find reciprocal of each of the following, each of the following, each of the following fractions, each of the following fractions, classify the reciprocals. Classify the reciprocals, classify the reciprocals as proper fraction, comma, improper fraction, comma, and whole numbers. Now we will solve the sums. We take first part of this question. Now first question is this: 3 upon 7. We will write the reciprocal of each of the following questions. Classify, we have to classify the reciprocal of proper fraction. एंड इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. नाउ रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 3/7 इज इक्वल टू 7/3. रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 3/7 दैट इज इक्वल टू 3/7/3. नाउ वी विल राइट दिस. दिस इज इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन बिकॉज न्यूमरेटर इज ग्रेटर देन दैट ऑफ द डिनोमिनेटर. सो 7/3 इज इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. सो लाइक दिस. नाउ वी विल टेक द अनदर पार्ट इज दिस 9/7. थर्ड पार्ट 9/7. रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 9/7 ऑफ 9/7 इज इक्वल टू 7/9. सो इट इज प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन बिकॉज न्यूमरेटर इज स्मॉलर देन दैट ऑफ द डिनोमिनेटर. सो इट इज reciprocal is the proper fraction. Now we will take seventh part of this question. Seventh part is 1/11. Then reciprocal of 1/11 is equal to 11/1, that is equal to 11. So it is a whole number. 11 is a whole number. So in this question, we will write which reciprocal of which number will be proper fraction, and the reciprocal of which number will be improper fraction, and the reciprocal of which fraction will be a whole number. So students, I hope that you will be able to solve like these sums. Now question number 3. We have to come the question number 3. Question number 3 is this. Find 7/3 divided by 2. Then like the second question, we can solve this. Third question will be same of the first question. We have solved this. Solution of 7/3 divided by 2. Now we can write 7/3 divided by 2/1. Now we have to change the symbol. 7/3 multiply, and we will write the reciprocal of this 1/2. So the fraction will be 7/6. Answer will be 7/6. If we write in mixed fraction, that will be 1/6. So next question part, we will take the part number 5 of this question. Part number 5 is this. 3/4 1/2 divided by 4. Then in 3 2 6 and 1/7/2 divided by 4/1. Then we can write 7/2 multiply 1/4, that is equal to 7/8. That will be the answer. Now question number 4. Like this we can also solve the sums. Now question number 4. Find question number 1, part number 1, that is equal to 2/5 divided by 1/2. In the same way we can solve it very easily. 2 upon 5 divide convert into multiplication write the reciprocal of last fraction 2 upon 1 that is equal to 4 upon 5 this is the answer now we will take the question part number 5 of this sum 3 whole 1 upon 2 divide by 8 upon 3 then we can write it 3 to the 6 and 1 7 upon 2 divide by 8 upon 3 and we can write it 7 upon 2 multiply 3 upon 8 now 7 3 is 21 or 8 2 is 16 we will write 1 right 21 mein se 7 minus kiya so what will become 5 that will be 16 1 whole 5 upon 16 now we will take another part 8 part of this sum question number 4 2 write 2 whole 1 upon 5 2 whole 1 upon 5 divide by 1 whole 1 upon 5 that is equal to solution of this question 5 to the 10 and 1 11 upon 5 divide by 5 and 5 and 1 6 upon 5 and we can write 11 upon 5 multiply 5 upon 6 5 1 is 5 5 1 is 5 then 11 upon 6 that is 6 1 is 6 5 upon 6 6 1 is 6 and 1 5 11 upon 6 that will be equal to the answer so I hope that you will be able to solve the exercise number 2.4 now next video we have to solve your problems which will be 2.5 of the chapter number fraction and the decimals